button.
Yeah.
Because, I don't know, if you had to do this all day and just play, oh man. Be there all day trying to get this shit. I don't know. This thing is like the size of a trailer. We still haven't figured out if we both sleep in the same bed. Can we both sleep in the same bed?
Oh, but find out.
Well, at least sleep in the same bed. I don't think we can make Whoopi or Woohoo or whatever the hell they usually call it.
But no Woohoo?
Yeah, I don't think you can Woohoo. I know you can Woohoo in like a hot tub and whatnot if you have the right expansion packs in this.
Nope. Won't let me sleep with you.
Alright, so we gotta get 2 military cots. Get rid of that damn bed. Won't let me sleep with it? Oh, because you're not my girlfriend. You're not my likes yet or whatever.
I gotta sleep on the damn couch.
First come, first get.
Yeah, we're gonna...
We're gonna miss our work? Maybe not. Or we're gonna be dog-ass tired when we get home.
That's what the nap was for.
Is this Sims a lot difficult compared to the what the hell is she doing now? Oh, she's
I'm getting rid of roaches.
Getting rid of some roaches. Cockroaches.
You didn't take the trash out.
It's already outside. And I did take it out because I walked through the petunias.
Oh, look, we get picked up by a cop car.
Okay. What the hell am I doing?
Washing your hands.
The car leave? Nope. The car don't leave because it's the same people going in the same car. Alright, now it's gone. And then now it's fast forwarding periodically.
Oh, we got flies in the garbage.
Well, it's outside anyway, so it don't matter. Nobody uses that other trash can, which is a good thing. Alright, so we got more money?
Yep. Then we came home with 2 different cars.
Okay, that's kind of ridiculous. Apparently, they were,
We got picked up in 1 car, but we came home in 2.
Apparently, we've had a hard day at work, and we're yelling at each other. We need to get rid of that PC right now. That'll save you some money.
It's something fun to do. You can play games on it and get your fun up. And it's probably not quite as loud as the TV.
Well, then get rid of the TV. I don't give a damn. Try that.
Get rid of the TV and put a bookcase in instead?
Yeah. Make it a sitting area. Get rid of the television. You might make some room for the friggin' computer in there. Yeah, have the computer sitting in there. That's like right in front of a window. That's fine. That's, well, you can do that. Okay, that's in front of another window. What the shit?
Aha!
Yeah. Okay.
There, it's not in front of a window now.
Well, we're boarding it up, waiting for thieves and robbers to come in.
Oh, yeah.
And you want the PC outside.
Here's our alarm. Right? That is the alarm?
Yeah, that's the alarm.
Yeah.
You gotta put one there and one at the other door.
How do we... Why is that not... Oh, because there's a window there. We can't put it there.
As we have cats in the background.
Can't put it there because the windows.
Yeah, you board them off. Board one of the windows off. No biggie. You don't need... It's a trailer, for Christ's sake.
How do you board a window off?
Go in the building. Walls. Yep. And just go across the window. It gets rid of the window. Which is...
Like that.
Weird as hell. But, okay. Just get rid of one of the windows, it'll be fine.
Okay. There.
Yeah, you might want to put the PC in there somewhere now. Somewhere in the house.
Well, since we can't sleep together, we can delete that, right?
Yeah, we can get rid of that. You get two bed cots. Get two bed cots. Military issue bed cot. Yeah, that's for children. That's for children. Yeah, so we have to walk down the middle of Yeah. No, put the lamp in the middle. Put the other one next to the wall and move the lamp. No. Go back. Place that there. Move the lamp. Yeah. I'd say board off that window right there and put two lamps above our heads on the wall. And then get rid of that pole lamp. That pole lamp's stupid.
Two of these? Or two of these?
Probably two of those.
These nicer looking ones?
One there. And one above the other one. That'll work. That'll do the trick. There's more than enough room. And what have you. Too bad you probably could move them down one notch. Move them down one notch. And put the computer in that room. Well, how'd you do that? Move the light. Move the other light in the room over top of the other bed. Yeah, there you go. We do that, and then put the... Yeah. Turn that all the way around. I gotta go get the chair.
Like that.
Works for me. Can't sleep in the same damn bed anyway. Don't know why. Whatever. Whatevs.
Let's put another light above the computer. There.
Put the genie lamp on side of that table right next to the computer. Then you get rid of that other little tiny table.
We don't want something to put our paper or our mail on?
Oh, you could.
There, we'll put it in here in the kitchen. Right there next to the door. How's that?
Can you do part of walls?
Or maybe right there.
That's in front of the freaking phone!
Oh, no, that wouldn't work then. Yeah, let's put it there then.
Get rid of that other pole light. That would be better. In the bathroom, yeah. Get another wall light like the bath, like the bedroom.
These?
Yeah. Somewhere, not necessarily right there. Between the shower and the... Can you put it between the shower and the toilet?
No, there must be a door.
There must be a
window.
No. Right?
How about there?
Do it there.
And we'll put one here. There. And then the whole room is covered.
All right. Still not exactly sure what's all going on with the... You probably could put a couple of walls up. Outside. On the back patio.
I say we're good for the moment.
Alright.
We don't have enough counter space for a microwave.
You got room right there on the between the two walls right there.
Right here where my pointer is?
Yeah. Go get yourself a counter that matches the other ones. Yeah. And put yourself a microwave right on that bad boy. What's the other one? Toaster oven or some shit?
Yeah.
There you go.
There. Now more than one of us can...
Oh, it's on fire.
And you're just going to sit there and eat your dinner.
Yeah, you really got to, like... You really got to stop and change that setting.
Yeah, all right. As soon as we put this fire out, we'll pause it and... Setting. And you're still sitting there eating.
That's fine.
So much for my dinner.
Alright, we're gonna have to pause it and change that setting because that beeping is very annoying. Fire alarms and all that go off, that's annoying.